Hi, I'm Jamie Loeb and I'm with Tennis Warehouse, and today I'm going to show you what gear I'm using. First, I have my Oakley sunglasses. I've been wearing these since I've been 8 years old, and these are my signature shades, signature look, and I use these especially when it's super warm and sunny outside, especially in the desert here in Indian Wells. Here I have my Babolat Pure Aero. I've been using this for a couple months now, and it gives me great power, great depth in my shots. You know, I get a lot of spin on my forehand, but I'm always looking to see what's out there and what I can play with next, so I might be trying some more sticks out in the future. Next, I have my Hyper G 16L string. I string this at 50 pounds, both main and crosses. I've been playing with this string for the past 5 years now. Hyper G gives me great power and pop on the ball and a lot of grab and spin, yet I'm able to control it as well. And especially in the desert, stringing it a couple pounds tighter at 50 gives me a bit more control as well. On my feet, I wear the Fila Axeless 2 Energized Tennis Shoe. I've been wearing it for about 6 months now. They're super light and super comfortable, and I feel pretty agile on the court. They have my name on it and they match my nails. Lastly, we have my favorite T-Dub Tank. It's super comfortable, super light. I love to wear this for practice and just to lounge around in, and it's just really comfortable. That wraps up my gear check today. Be sure to check out tenniswarehouse.com for more videos.